Please introduce yourself.
I am Shaquille. I am a textile graduate. I have done my graduation from National Textile University, Faisalabad.
Okay, I will ask some question regarding weaving looms. What is projectile picking mechanism?
Projectile weaving machines fulfill all of the textile industry's requirements in regard to quality and performance. With projectile weft insertion, virtually any yarn can be woven, for example cotton, wool, silk, mono and multifilaments and tapes, as well as hard fibers like jute and linen, and even metal. The robust, technologically mature engineering design gives the textile industry the following advantages: low power consumption, no material loss, top reliability, functionality, and ease of operation, low servicing and maintenance costs, long-term retention of value through upgradation.
Tell me types of selges produced on weaving looms.
There are two main types of selges produced. First one is lino selge and second one is tucking selge.
What are types of rapier weft insertion system?
There are two types of rapier weft insertion system. First one is single rapier, which is a single rapier head moves the entire width of the machine. And second one is double rapier, which have two rapier heads covering half the width each. Double rapier is further divided into two categories, rigid rapier and flexible rapier.
Do you know some of the manufacturers of rapier looms?
Yes, Dornier, Somet, Picanol, Sulzer, Vamatex, and Jacob Muller.
What are types of sub-nozzles used in airjet weaving?
There are two types of sub-nozzles. First is single-hole sub-nozzle and second one is shower multi-hole sub-nozzle. Shower multi-hole sub-nozzle is ideal with respect to air consumption.
Name Sony airjet loom manufacturers.
Sulzer, Sojakuma, Toyota, Picanol, Dornier, and Somet.
Define some properties of waterjet looms.
Suitable for filament weaving, non-aqueous based size materials to be used, high productivity, very good quality, stable filling insertion, energy conservation, less vibration.
Name some waterjet loom manufacturers.
Tsutakoma, Toyota, Nissan, Elitex.
Name the processes of weaving mill.
Warping, sizing, drawing in, weaving shed, and folding.
What are main components of weaving shed?
Main components of weaving shed are efficiency of loom and workers, speed of loom and damage or grade of fabric.
You would be pleased to know that your knowledge level is very high. I have shortlisted you for your final interview. Best of luck.
Thank a lot for appreciation, ma'am.